Hello everyone and welcome to another edition of Windows Server Core 2022 GPU edition. Today I wanted to show you a new GPU related to QoS, so traffic shaping. Unfortunately I had to switch to the GUI version, as you can see, although this series was dedicated to Windows Server Core, but unfortunately when I tried to do some GPOs, I wasn't able to. Why? I will show you. Because if we go to Edit, let's say Computer Configuration and Policies, Windows Settings, on Windows Server Core I had only scripts. I didn't have security settings, I didn't have policy-based QoS, and I didn't have name resolution policy. So I couldn't show you the traffic shaping. I had to switch to the GUI version, which has all of those things included. So that's what we are going to be working on today with. Okay, so first of all, I have an organizational unit called QoS already in place here. And I think I will actually have to move my Windows 10 Pro from here. We will move to QoS because that's where we are going to put our GPO. So now let's actually create the GPO and I'm going to call it QoS limit, let's say 50. Okay, so now from here we're gonna go to Edit, Computer Configuration, Policies, Windows Settings, and Policy-Based QoS. Okay, so from here we're gonna create a new policy and let's call it 50 kilobytes limit. And we're gonna specify here for 50. We're gonna call it like this. All applications, any source IP address, any destination IP address. Oops, sorry. Let's choose one once again. Okay, and here we're gonna change to port 80. And that's all. So this is all. If it goes to setting up our QoS. Now let us actually link our existing GPO. So we got our QoS here. We're gonna link the GPO and let's replicate or synchronize, replicate. Okay, so now we're gonna move to our Windows 10 Pro. Okay, and from here, let's actually go to GP update force enforce the policy, and we'll check if the traffic shaping works. Okay. Okay, so unfortunately I forgot that I need to actually do it in PowerShell, so we're gonna use PowerShell as an administrator. And from here we can actually check what's our traffic. So that's our limit. So that's the limit of 50 kilobytes for this workstation, and we can go. Okay, so as you can see, the policy has been applied. This is our throttle rate. So as always, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.